Welcome to Science Tour online classes.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Right, so cos x plus cos y, the formula is 2 cos side. So LHS side is what? Sine 7x plus sine 5x. This is rank A. Plus sine 9x, sine 9x plus sine 3x. So now next divided by cos 7x plus cos 5x. 5x plus cos 9x plus cos 3x, right? This is your formula. Now we will apply the formula. Sorry, this is your question. Now we will apply the formula. So formula 2, this one, sine x plus sine y. So sine x plus sine y is what? 2 sine x plus y. So 7x plus 5x divided by 2 into cos 7x minus 5x divided by 2. Correct, no? So this formula is for this first bracket. Clear this? So one time I apply sine x plus sine y formula. Next plus, this plus, this plus. Now this one, for this second bracket, sine 9x plus sine 3x, sine 9x plus sine 3x, again use the formula, that is 2 sine 9x plus 3x divided by 2 into cos 9x minus 5x divided by 2, right? Yes. So second time we have whole divided by. Now for denominator apply the formula. So cos 7x plus cos 5x. The formula is cos x plus cos y. It is equal to 2 cos 7x plus 5x divided by 2 cos 7x minus 5x divided by 2. Third term, time we are applying formula. Plus for this fourth bracket. For this fourth bracket, so use the formula cos x plus cos y. So it is 2 cos 9x plus 3x divided by 2. Cos 9x, sorry, this is 3x, no? 9x minus 3x divided by 2. Is it clear? Is it clear? Substitution. See, so 1, first bracket, the formula is this one, substitution. Second bracket, the formula is this substitution. Third bracket, the formula substitution is this one. And fourth bracket, the formula substitution is this one. So, four times the formula we use for four brackets. For numerator, sine formula. For denominator, cos formula. Is this clear? Yes. How we simplify this kind of questions? Are we cancelled by substitution after substitution? No, right? After substitution, what we did? I simplified these brackets. Correct, no? So here also, don't cancel this 2 and this 2. Many students, they do mistake here. What they do is, they directly cancel this 2 and this 2. They cancel cos 7 this 1. See, it looks like similar, right? Cos 7x minus 5x divided by 2. Cos 7x minus 5 divided by, it looks like similar, right? They cancel like this here. And here also. So normally the student do mistake like this. Cos 9x minus 3x divided by 2. Cos 9x minus divided by 2. They cancel like this. That is the wrong method. So carefully listen here. So you can't cancel this and this one. And also you can't cancel this and this one, because this term plus the next term. If this term into next term, then you can cancel with the denominator. But here, the between the terms, the sign is plus. So we can't cancel any common in numerator and denominator. Is this clear? Yes, now next. So we'll simplify this. 7x plus 12x. So it is 12x divided by 2 into cos 7x minus 5x is 2x divided by 2. Clear? Next plus 2 sine 9x plus 3x. Again it is 12x divided by 2 cos 9x minus 3x divided by 2. So 9x minus 3x is 6x divided by 2. In previous also these kind of questions I used the same method. I did not cancel after substitution. Okay. Divided by 4 divided by. Now denominator. 2 cos 7x plus 5x by 2. So it is 2 cos 7x plus 5x is how much here? 12x divided by 2 cos 7x minus 5x. 7x minus 5x is 2x divided by 2 plus 2 cos 9x plus 3x is 12x divided by 2 cos 9x minus 3x is 6x divided by 2. Correct now? What we did next step in previous questions we cancelled, right? Here also use the same method, is 2 sine 12, 2 ones are 2 6 are, so it is 6x into cos, 2 ones are 2 ones are x plus 2 sine 2 ones are 2 6 are x cos 2 ones are 2 3 are, yes, 2 3 are. Now whole divided by, whole divided by, it is 2 cos 2 ones are 2 6 are 6x cos 2 ones are 2 ones are x plus 2 cos 2 ones are 2 6 are cos 2 ones are 2 3 are, right? So once we read this, is it possible to cancel or not? You will come to know. Now it is C. 2 into sine 6x into cos x plus 2 sine x into cos 3x whole divided by 2 cos 6x into cos x plus 2 cos 6x into cos 3x. Is it possible to cancel this cos x and this cos x? No, because plus the second term, right? Here is plus the second term. Denominator also plus the second term. So we can't cancel directly. That means cos x and this 2 and this 2 numerator and denominator and cos 3x and cos 3x numerator and denominator we can't cancel. Then how to simplify this one? So here you have to take common outside. So once we read that numerator, then we come to know what is common in numerator and what is common in denominator. Yes, 2 sine 6x cos x. Here it is 6x, sorry, it is 6x, right? 2 ones are 2 6 are. Here, read it. 2 sine 6x cos x plus 2 means 2 is repeating 2 sine 6x sine 6x into cos 3x is come. What is common in numerator? It is 2 sine 6x is common in numerator. So if I take 2 sine 6x, 2 outside, sine 6x outside, and what is left in first term? Cos x plus. In the second term, 2 outside, sine 6x is outside. What is left here? Cos 3x. Whole bracket, right? Denominator is 2 into cos 6x into bracket. So here everything is multiplication. If it is multiplication, so numerator and denominator we can cancel it, right? Yes, numerator 2 and denominator 2 is cancelled. Next, this is the bracket. The bracket is same. The bracket is cos x plus cos 3. Yes, denominator bracket is also cos x plus cos 3. Yes, so that means this bracket and this bracket is cancelled. So what is left in numerator? 2 cancelled. The bracket is cancelled. So sin 6x is left. Denominator 2 cancelled. The bracket is cancelled. Cos 6x. Now, sin divided by cos is tan. Tan. So, sin 6x into cos 6x is tan 6x. Is this equal to your RHS side? Answer yes. Which is equal to RHS side? So, that's what conclusion is. LHS side is equal to RHS side and hence it is true. And hence this is true. Is this clear? So apply stepwise, do the stepwise simplification, then it is easy. So important for 5 marks.
Can you get any idea about that? Here, see, is it possible to apply that
x minus sin square x. The formula, this cos 2x is cos square x minus sin square x. Yes, now this is the nearest formula for this one, because sin square cos square is sin square cos square, and the sin is minus. So we can apply this formula. So is it possible to apply directly here? No. Why it is not? See, this is sin square minus cos square. But our formula is cos square minus sin square. Can you change this formula with respect to this one? This one will check. Only the sign is different. Here is plus sin square, but in formula it is minus sin square. Here it is minus cos square, but here it is plus cos square. So only the sign is different. Can you interchange that sign with respect to this? Yes, you can. How to change that? So by this one, I take minus outside. If I take minus outside, so next the sign of these two terms changes. That you know, right? Yes. Now I took minus outside, or I multiply by minus. Both are same. So now here is plus sign. If I take minus, the sign changes as minus cos square x. Is it right? Yes. Now here minus sin square x. If I take minus outside, so we get as what? Plus sin square x. Is it correct? I wrote minus as a second term. It looks good. Okay. So now I took minus sign from this one. So if I take minus sign, plus cos square changes, that's minus cos square. And minus sin square changes as plus sin square. Now can you read this? This. So it is what? Cos 2x. So what we have here? Sin square x minus cos square x. I got sin square x minus cos square. I don't want this minus. So take this minus to this side. So divided by minus means it is cos 2x. That is minus cos 2x. Clear this? Minus cos 2x. So what is this? Sin square x minus cos square x, that is equal to, we can read this as minus cos 2x. Clear this? Clear this? Yes. So now we will apply. So the numerator, I will be using formula. Okay? Using. The numerator simplification is easy. So which formula we are going to use for numerator? Sin x minus sin y. So what is your formula? It is 2 cos x plus y by 2 sin x minus y by 2. Right? This is for numerator. And denominator, I use cos 2x. Cos 2x, your formula is cos square x minus sin square x. So next is cos 2x, just I'm changing, so minus outside, it is cos square, sorry, minus changes as plus sin square x minus cos square x. So means, so that implies, so sin square x minus cos square x is equal to this minus, I'll bring it to other side, it is minus cos 2x. So which formula we are going to apply? So sin square x minus cos square x, and we replacing as minus cos 2x. Is it clear? Yes. Now we will take LHS sign. So LHS sign is what? Sin x minus sin 3x divided by sin square x minus cos square x. So now we will apply here. Yes. We will apply the formula. So the numerator formula is for 2 cos x plus 3x divided by 2 sin. shown here. So I'm writing the replacing as minus cos 2x minus cos 2x. So now which is sine x minus sine 3x divided by sine square x minus cos square x is equal to a simplification. Don't cancel here 2 and so how to simplify? First simplify the brackets, right? Yes. It is 2 cos x plus 3x is 4x divided by 2 sine c. X minus 3x. I'll show you. X minus 3x. So x means what? 1. So there is no sign, means it is plus 1, right? So now different sign, so means subtraction 1 and 3, 3 out of that 1 subtraction, the remainder is 2, that is 2x, and the greater sign is minus, right? So 1 minus 3x is minus 2x divided by 2, denominator as it is, that is minus cos 2x, denominator as it is, that is minus cos 2x. Clear this? Yes. Now next, sine x minus sine 3x divided by sine square x minus cos square x, which is equal to, for the simplification, 2 cos, 2 1s are 2 2s are 2x, sine of, see, 2 1s are 2 1s are, and it is minus x. See, 2 cos 2x, but this is sine of minus x divided by minus cos 2x. Minus cos 2x. Yes, now sine x minus sine 3x divided by sine square x minus cos square x, which is equal to. Now once we read this, then you can understand how to change. So 2 into cos 2x into sine of minus x. Here one formula you have used. Which formula it is? Sine of minus x. Sine of minus x is what? numerator minus and denominator minus, it can cancel. So it is sin x minus sin 3x divided by sin square x minus cos square x, which is equal to minus and minus is cancelled. It is 2 sin x, right? So 2 sin x divided by 1 is, it is 2 sin x itself. So this is 2 sin x, which is equal to answer. Yes, this is your answer. That is 2 sin x, which is equal to RHS side. Hence, you should write LHS side is equal to RHS side. Hence, it is true. Write those two steps. Write the conclusion part. LHS side is equal to RHS side, and hence, it is true. It's an important question for 5 marks. Important for 5 marks. Okay? Question important for 3 marks. So prove that cot 4x into sin 5x plus sin 3x. So sin 5x plus sin 3x. How to simplify this bracket? By using formula sin x plus sin y, right? Yes. Which is equal to cot x into sin 5x minus sin 3x. So which formula to use for this? It is sin x minus sin x, sin y. So now prove that means here you have to show LHS side is equal to RHS side. So here, if you simplify LHS side, you don't get answer RHS side, okay? So how to simplify this is, take LHS side separate and get one answer. And next, take RHS side and simplify that and get the answer. See, the RHS side answer is tally with LHS side answer. If it is equal, we can say that these two are equal, okay? So now first I'll take, so first I'll write the formula. So using which formula for first bracket? So now LHS, so for LHS I'm using the formula sin x plus sin y, right? So which is equal to 2 sin x plus y by 2 cos x minus y by 2. So this is the formula. Only for LHS side. So now I take LHS side. So cot 4x into, so careful, cot 4x into what is sin 5x plus sin 3x. Yes. So now that is equal to, so cot 4x as it is. So this is cot 4x into, okay. So cot 4x into sin x plus sin y. So sin x plus sin y is more 2 sin 5x plus 3x divided by 2 into cos 5x minus 3x divided by 2. So close this bracket, right? So cot 4x into, so for sin x plus sin 3x, I use the formula 2 sin this one, cos this one, I close this big bracket. Yes, which is equal to cot 4x into, that is 2 sin, yes, 5x plus 3x is 8x divided by 2, cos 5x minus 3x is 2x divided by 2. Close this bracket. So this bracket, and this is outside. This is the sin x plus sin y formula, right? So it is cot 4x into, right? Complete into. It is 2 6. Is it possible to cancel anything here? No. So, but see here, this is your cot. And here is a sign and cos. So, can you write cot in terms of sign and cos? Yes, you can write. How to write? You know that cot is cos divided by sin. So, cot 4x is what? Cos 4x divided by sin 4x into, right? So, it's into 2 into sin 4x into cos x. Is this right? So, cos 4x divided by sin 4x into 2 into sin 4x into cos x. So, here each term is multiplication. So, you can cancel numerator and denominator. So, these are numerator terms. This is denominator term. So, now search any numerator and denominator is common here. Yes, what is that? Sin 4x in numerator, sin 4x in denominator. So, I can cancel it, right? So, now what is left here? Cos 4x into 2 into cos x. So, that I write as, which is equal to 2 cos 4x into cos x. This is equal to your LHS side, right? This is your LHS side answer. Don't simplify this further. If you simplify this further, also no use, okay? So, you can stop it here. Next, I'll take RHS side. So, what is an RHS side? RHS side, first I write using the formula. Which formula? Sin x minus sin y. So, using sin x minus, sorry, using sin x minus sin y, which is equal to what? 2 cos x plus y by 2 into sin x minus y by 2. So, this is the formula to use. So, RHS sign, what is that? It is cot x into sin 5x minus sin 3x. Is it right? It's not in simplified. How we simplify this? In same way, we can simplify this also. Yes, this is equal to what? Cot x is bracket sin x minus sin y. So, it is 2 cos x plus y. So, 5x plus 3x divided by 2 sin 5x minus 3x divided by 2. Close this bracket. Clear the simplification? Yes. So, which is equal to cot x into, so 2 cos 5x plus 3x is 8x divided by 2 sin 5x minus 3x is 2x divided by 2. Yes, close this. Yeah? Yes. So, which is equal to cot x, yes, is 2 cos 8x divided by 2. 2 1s are 2 4s are. So, this is 4x into sin 2 1s are 2 1s are. It is x. Yes, so how to read? Cot x into 2 cos 4x into sin x. What is the next step? Cot x. So, write that cot x as cos x divided by sin x into 2 cos 4x into sin x. 2 cos 4x into sin x. Now, cos x into 2 cos 4x into sin x divided by sin x. So, numerator sin x and denominator sin x both cancels, right? So, sin x and
forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.